Transport Minister Nitin Gadkari has acknowledged that the automobile sector is going through slowdown and claimed it's because of the global economy. Gadkari said he would urge Finance Minister Nirmala Sitharaman to temporarily reduce GST on automobiles. The slowdown has relation to employment potential as well as the country's growth. The FM is trying to find solutions, he added. Subscribe to the channel for more news.